Oh, now you did it. We're gonna see if this thing can push snow banks back that are rock hard. Alright, so my trail is narrower than the blade. The blade is 5 feet wide and the trail is only about four and a little bit. So I'm gonna see if I can push these back a little bit. Didn't like that one. Okay. Come on, get back in the neutral. I think I'm stuck. Oh, that was good. I kind of dug a little hole. Kind of, sort of worked. Tree. That could be a disaster. I'll just skim the top, maybe. I don't know. Holy cow, this ATV doesn't like the filter that's in here. I'm gonna change it out. I got a new one, a stock one. This one's that stupid can-in. The one that was the cause of the whole problem. Shelter's looking a little icy. Keep it up a little bit so it doesn't dig in. And then I'll dig it better later. Yeah. Matt's boat. Okay. Oh, now you did it. Now you did it. Huh. You can get out of here. We can get it started. There we go. See about getting one of those ignitions, Dynatech, get rid of that reverse. Okay, made a nice mess there. Problem with that corner. I think the snow needs a place to go. I don't have a place for it to go. with this little hill here. I don't know why. Doesn't like hills. Digs in. Wow. Even on the downside. Gotta get rid of that tree there. Woo, that tree. This part looks all right. I think it's looking pretty good. I'm gonna call it good. Hope you enjoyed it. A lot of fun. Catch you later.